everyone. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this great Valentine's Day present. So the things you will need are a mug, some toothpicks, some nail polish, some Mod Podge, and a bowl of some sort.